We will monitor the position every day, and if after 2 weeks we have concluded that the risk has diminished, then we reserve the possibility of proceeding to step four and a full opening sooner. But now is the time to ease off the accelerator, because by being cautious now, we have the chance in the next 4 weeks to save many thousands of lives by vaccinating millions of people.